surprise.
Is that him?
Yes. He's all wrapped up for you like a little present. I didn't really think you could get the drop on him, so I'm making this easy for you.
No.
Take this gun, please. Put it to the back of his head, close your eyes real tight, and pull the trigger.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is happening way too fast. Just can I have like a day to think about it?
No,
please.
Jack, this is what you wanted, remember? To get out of your deal with me?
At the cost of killing someone.
This man is the killer, Jack, and he will kill again unless you take his wretched soul now.
I don't think I can.
Why not? You haven't done anything wrong, except something really stupid. And think of all the people you'd be saving from this man, Jack.
If I kill him, isn't that a major sin?
No, no. See, that's a sin that can be repented, Jack. All you have to do is say sorry, and the big guy's gonna forgive you. Give you a brand new clean slate to work from.
You sure it's that simple?
Yeah. It's that simple. What are you waiting for? Just do it. Pull the trigger already, Jack. Do the world a favor. Jack, you can do this. I know you've got it in you. Kill him already. Take him out of his misery. Shoot him.
Shut up.
I can't do it.
Why not? Think of all the people you'll save.
I can't kill a man to save my own soul. For some reason, that doesn't make any sense to me. Who am I to choose whether he lives or dies? I'm not God.
Oh.